Universal Hydrogen has completed the first flight of a 40-seat regional aeroplane powered by hydrogen fuel cell power. The ATR-72 regional aircraft was converted to run on hydrogen. One of the aircraft's turbine engines was replaced with a megawatt-class fuel cell electric powertrain from Universal Hydrogen, using technology from Plug Power and MagniX. The other conventional engine was not replaced for the safety of the flight. The electric powertrain is supplied by MagniX, and the fuel cells come from Plug Power. The powertrain does not require a battery and is powered directly by the fuel cell system that drives the electric motor. This reduces the aeroplane's weight significantly, as well as the cost of the technology. The company and MagniX already signed into a partnership in 2020. The aircraft, nicknamed Lightning McQueen, took off from Grant County International Airport in Washington State and remained airborne for 15 minutes, reaching an altitude of 3,500 feet, about 1,000 meters. It is expected to enter passenger service in 2025. Universal Hydrogen has already received orders for 247 aircraft conversions from 16 different customers worldwide. The orders total over $1 billion in conversions backlog and over $2 billion in fuel services over the first 10 years of operation. This includes orders from Connect Airlines and Amelia, the US and European launch customers for the hydrogen-powered plane. Universal Hydrogen is backed by GE Aviation, Airbus Ventures, Toyota Ventures, JetBlue Ventures, and American Airlines, among others.